Travel will only be possible during daylight hours, and there will be a 25-mile-per-hour speed limit. We have the restrictions in place because this is an area that has a lot of livestock. We've seen reports of cows, horses, and dogs on the roadway. This is an open range area, and just a couple months ago, this was a dirt road that we have since upgraded and paved, but until we complete the fencing, the restrictions will remain.